So Mats Zuccarello a couple of weeks ago was very open about how it's been difficult in terms of his future, doesn't know how it's going to work out. It says it's really impacted him. But whatever has happened in terms of his mental outlook since he went public with how difficult he's been a completely different player. 3 assists tonight. He's been brilliant. He's got 12 points now in his last 6 games.
It makes me wonder right now, after seeing this performance, is it better for everybody if Mats Zuccarello stays as a New York Ranger? Is it better for everybody? You know, and that's what you got to look at. You've got to value the team and how everything's going to grow together, and you're trying to keep your culture and watch him. And he's going to drag you into the fight tonight by just watching him skate with the puck. He keeps it on his stick and he works. Do you think that's not contagious? You think that's not good for Pavel Buchnevich to see? I think it's great. You want to see your young players see a veteran presence, a guy that's been around, work a certain way, and then copy it. You need to have that example in your lineup. Anson, tell me if I'm wrong, but I think it helped and it goes a long way.
If he's playing like this, working but also anticipating and making plays in the second effort and the ability to pass guys open,
yep.
That's the key with this top line right now. Mats Zuccarello is a big reason because he's got that elite skill level along with Zibanejad and Chris Kreider, where you don't have to be open when they're making passes to you. They're on the same mental wavelength, so they could put the pucks in areas where they know their line mates are going to go and they could get open. Almost like a football player where the receiver cuts before the quarterback actually throws the ball.
Yeah.
Well, that's how lines play when they got that chemistry. You could actually pass your player open, throw it to an area on his stick, knowing that he's going to be there. You trust him that he's going to be there, and it's not going to be an awful turnover, and we're not sitting up here talking about you in the post-game
right.
show.
Chemistry.
And you're seeing them doing it on a regular basis. It's really nice to watch. And when you're seeing Mats play with that energy and that fire, it is contagious. It's hard if I'm Pavel Buchnevich to sit on the bench thinking to myself, I was a scratch last game. I can't provide that same kind of effort. And he certainly did. I mean, he provided that effort and that second opportunity there when he got that late goal because he was probably watching Mats on the bench.
It's really interesting to see, you know, Zuccarello is a completely different person since he kind of spoke about what was on his mind. Last 7 games, look at Kreider, Zibanejad, and Zuccarello. 6 points for Kreider, 13 points for Zibanejad, and 12 points for Zuccarello. And last 7-game run here that has the Rangers winning 5 of those games.